In tonight's top story, we continue our ongoing discussion of police accountability right here in the Peace Garden State. In the past couple of weeks, we've laid out the reporting process for anyone who may fall victim to police misconduct and heard from local activists about possible reform. Tonight, Renee Cooper walks us through what happens once a criminal complaint against an officer is deemed credible.
Anytime force is used,
any means that's used other than just, hey, you're under arrest, you know, handcuffed.
A report is required to be filled out by an officer and reviewed by a direct supervisor. If someone is injured or killed at the hands of police and a lawsuit is filed, that's when the report is sent up to the county state's attorney's office. At that point, it's used just like any other written statement in a court case, and officers go to trial like anyone else.
What is a typical punishment for unnecessary use of force?
So the charges available are going to be the same charges available for a private citizen. So if there's an assault that occurs, what level of assault is it? If there's a homicide occurs, what level of intent was there?
The state's attorney's office doesn't represent either party.
We'd actually be in the same role we always are, prosecuting. That officer individually would be entitled to an attorney.
That's when the North Dakota Fraternal Order of Police comes in.
A lot of officers join the FOP for the legal defense. So you're covered if you get sued civilly for doing job-related work, if you get arrested and charged for something that you did while you were working.
Sergeant Warzynski says there are about a dozen attorneys that represent FOP members in North Dakota.
Do you have any idea how often this happens, how often officers do use this representation in the state?
So it could be as little as a $20 ticket for whatever may happen, or it could be something all the way up into an officer-involved shooting or an excessive use of force claim. Nothing's too small or nothing's too big as far as what's covered. So to say how often it's used, I mean, that, I guess I don't have the numbers for it.
Goeder says she hasn't reviewed any cases lately that resulted in criminal charges. Reporting for KX News in Bismarck, Renee Cooper.
Goeder says she hasn't seen any patterns of police misconduct locally either, but as she says, if it's important that people are complaining about, the discussion is absolutely worth having. The State Highway Patrol says independent